it needs to be Brent and Whitney, only because the only person we would have mad at us is Whitney. If we go after Brent and Brittany, then we got Derek up, Aza, and Brittany mad at us. Do we want three people mad at us or one?
You gotta tell X that because he's pretty confident with the plan of, he's pretty confident with that plan.
The idea came from Sarah Beth.
What?
The idea.
Whitney?
Yes.
Okay, so tell Sarah Beth to tell him that too.
Okay. I was thinking she was kind of right.
What does Derek have to say?
Derek F.
Yeah.
I could tell Aza was fucking pissed at me. She could barely look at me.
Why?
Because she thinks I targeted Brittany.
Whatever.
So that means the whole Joker's team would be mad.
Won't they be mad regardless?
So then? I pulled Brittany to the side and I was like, Britt, I had to win it. I really wanted to win. I was like, and I know you're good, so please don't be mad. You're safe. She was like, the ex tell you that? I was like, you're safe. Don't worry. You're not the target. I said, we all know who the target is. She just gave me a really straight-eyed look and was like, okay. And now I still think she's mad at me.
Okay, but here's the thing. If we don't put them up,
then
aren't they still kind of mad in general?
No. Because then she'll believe that she's not the target. But if we do pick them up, then everything I said was a lie.
All right, then you gotta tell
X,
and you gotta tell SB to tell X, because
I told her.
When I just told him, he was pretty confident with the Brittany and Brent.
I was pretty confident too until I realized we'd have a whole team mad at us instead of one.
Well, once we do the team meeting too, okay. Bring it up to him and say, when you start, I think as soon as one-on-ones are done, bring the team in with him, with us.
Okay.
And that way our team can talk together.
Okay.
We'll figure it out.